Let's go to the volleyball court. IPFW opening a three-match homestand tonight. Don's kicking things off with Eastern Michigan. First set, Jessie Manwaring, one of her 13 kills. And 13 kills, it seems like a lot of kills, right?
Sure.
For a match? Well, that's not even what half of Emily Spencer had. The freshman with a career-high 29 kills tonight. And Coach Harley Hutton, you know she likes that. She'd like this, too. Allie Hook throwing one down as the Dons win the first set, 25-18. They take the match 3-2. Hair-raising.